Hello, everyone. Today I will have time made for you some another video, and today I want to show you my next journal. And this journal is actually not my style, but have some inspiration. So, like a inspiration, I will use these two books, and this is something like a smash book. So, on this is not handmade, but print. Smash book, and I will buy it on some local store. So this smash book right on Ukraine my diary, and here you will see my smash book on English. So I will show you on some another video, but today I will just remember who don't know. Of course, I don't show with you not all page, but maybe only some. So you will see here is something like a watercolor paint, some photos, some quotes, something like a vintage looks something. Something what remember also stamp, some die cuts, remember die cuts, many have flower, many have some vintage photo. Many picture. And the first, I will buy this two journal with the things to cut this picture, some picture and used. But I will think it's will great to inspiration. So I will use it like inspiration. So you will see. Some big, something like a stamp on two page, smaller stamp, something like a washi tape. You will don't see great, but something like a washi tape, some different page, butterfly, herbs, letter. So many vintage stuff, and this is another what I will buy a few week ago. So this is similar, but it's a little bit different. It have a coloring inside cover, bigger stamp, and what inspired me that things that here. This bigger, something like a bigger stamp connect with picture what remind die cuts or some cutting on or some for example here, like here part of napkin. So this mostly inspired me book. And you will see here some quotes on Ukraine, of course. So this sort of book is really great to inspiration. And you will see here something like a big stamp and some die cuts. Here is something like a napkin or watercolor or napkin, something like. So this inspired me mostly. And so I will made my journal from the Soviet Union time, not old, but Soviet Union time book cover. I leave here all, here just some part, have this book cover was, and here you will see I will make some decoration, so I will use rustin lace, just application here, three, just part of lace, doily here, you will don't see great, but it's here doily. I will use this die ephemera and die cuts what Mona sent me, made something like a label. And this is, I will found on previous year some lady bag, and it was one part full of butterflies. So I will cut this butterfly and use here. And on two page I will use my coffee dyeing paper what I will found and made on previous year also, and my paint coloring from blueberry juice paper, and also I will use here some page what from this book. This is coloring book, but many page was not coloring, some page was little bit coloring, many page was not coloring. So I will use this page, and this page I will connect from St. John Community Bank check. I will receive it on Happy Mail sometimes ago, so I will use this check. So I started showing you this my journal. So I like a decoration, I will use of course stamp, napkin, some calendar page, and from some magazine, little bit, not much, but little bit, and also from some card. So I hope you will so great this my journal. Here is just stamp, just some paper, I don't know, I will have this paper here so much, so I will use some part here. This is the, just some printing label, like a decoration. Photo, lace, also this, you will see this check. Napkin. Here I connect napkin with the stamp. From some card. Flower. Stamp. Flower stamp. Of course, not all page I will decorate, but and this is actually a journal. Journal where is many space to write, only to write. So it's writing, mostly writing. Maybe it's possible stamp. Maybe it's possible glue something, I don't know, but here stamp and napkin. And by the way, to decorate I will use only pink and blue color, only these two colors. This border is from calendar. printing paper. So I don't know what style this journal is. Maybe shabby, maybe some another, I don't know, but I just wanted to make this journal with the many space to write. And like I tell, this two book. This is washi tape from Mona envelope. I just glue here part. Here I will use the double decoupage because this flower and this Eiffel Tower was on different napkins, so I will connect it. Lined paper. Napkin, stamp, calendar, part of picture. Napkin, washi tape, and from calendar, washi tape, stamp, stamp from Mona envelope. From some magazine or calendar. No, this is Mona sent me this picture. Double stamp, just line and butterfly on two different color. Cowboy boots. I forgot to use this stamp on my cowboy journal, but it's okay. Washi tape from Mona. This picture was original on paper, I mean print. So I leave this picture here. Butterfly. Coffee dye, I hope you also. From Mona. Napkin. Stamp, tickets, from Mona, this sometimes ago I will print, so I label actually, so I will use some label on this journal also. So this is one of that label, the one you will saw here. On the internet you will saw perfume bottle. On the internet you will found actually so many ephemera, so to whom is possible print it from some card. From card, card, flower from card, napkin, stamp from card. It have a little bit glitter, so it's shiny also. Stamp, napkin and washi tape. Three on one page. Stamp, napkin, card, like a border. Stamp, three different stamp I connect. Texas flower and cowboy boots. From calendar here was be happy. Napkin and stamp. Two different stamp. And I will use second print stamp. So not first, but second. From some card flower. Different stamp. Handwriting and flower. From three different napkin collage, from calendar, two different stamps, two different stamps, from calendar booklets. Stamp, napkin, and that's all. So this cover, inside cover actually, and this inside cover I will leave from original book. So, and by the way, this journal have 2000 with something page, and measurement I forgot. So it have. Eight and in half long and five and in half here and spine 1 inch. So I hope you will like this journal because I really like it. It's like I say not exactly my style, but I want it made, this journal, thanks to this two book. And if you will have possible buy something like this book, buy it because it have a lot inspiration from this book, and maybe from sometimes I decided cut some picture from this book, I don't know, but not yet, not now, not today. And okay, maybe I will make some another journal, I don't know, from used this book to like this three book like inspiration. Maybe not, I don't know, but because like I say, this is not my style, but I will like how this turn out. So you will, I hope you will try also buy a book like this and make something. But just because mostly my video watch lady, so lady made much better than I. So once again, I repeat and repeat and repeat all time one thing. I hope you will like this, and I hope you will buy a book like this. And what you think, write on comment below on the video. So, as always, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and on this time, to the next video. Bye.